Hello Bricksmarties, Bricksmarty here. So today I'm going to show you how to build the Axolotl from my Reptiles and Friends series. Most of the MOCs in this series take just one LEGO 31121 Croc set to build, so if you have this set you can follow along with the video. In case you missed the Reptiles and Friends video, the 8 MOCs are the Frog Life Cycle, the Iguana, the Komodo Dragon, the Frilled Lizard, the Green Parrot, the Chameleon, the Alligator Snapping Turtle, and the Axolotl. Before I get any further into this, I would like to thank everyone who has subscribed and for getting involved with all your comments and suggestions. Please keep them coming. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to Bricksmart Workshop so you don't miss any of my new LEGO MOCs. There are plenty more MOCs in the pipeline, so keep an eye out here on YouTube or hit me up on Instagram and get sneak peeks of what I'm working on right now. And don't forget to check out my merch store beneath this video for some fun t-shirts and hoodies to add to your Christmas list. Okay, let's take a closer look at the Axolotl then. The Axolotl is native to lakes in Mexico, but it is endangered in the wild. It is a popular exotic pet that can be kept in an aquarium, typically reaching about 9 inches in length. It's actually a type of salamander larva, but does not undergo metamorphosis as it reaches adulthood, so always retains its aquatic form with external gills on stalks at the rear of its head. It comes in a variety of colours. It has a very white head and no eyelids, a tall blade-like tail, and underdeveloped limbs to complete the unusual and interesting look. Amazingly, they're able to regenerate lost limbs, tails, and even organs. Okay, let's make a start with the Axolotl build.
Thank you.
that's the Axolotl build. Look out for more Reptiles and Friends digital builds over the next few weeks. If you'd rather work from instructions that look like this, you can buy them at Rebrickable.com, just follow the link in the description below. And don't forget to look me up on Instagram for more good stuff and behind the scenes photos, and use the hashtag BricksmartWorkshop to tag your photos so I can see your creations. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. You made it this far, so why not give us a like or make a comment below? Click here if you'd like to see some of the LEGO Deep Sea Creatures series, or here if you'd like to see some of my other LEGO digital creature builds. And don't forget to subscribe to Bricksmart Workshop so you don't miss any of my new MOCs.